Experts weigh in on changing relationship tides amid Prince Harry. Meghan Markle, a body language expert, has stepped forward to weigh in on Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's evolving relationship dynamic. This claim has been brought forward by body language expert Judi James. She told The Mirror, "I think when Meghan came to the UK, Harry very much saw himself in the role of overly protective husband that knew that all hell was going to break loose in terms of press and public interest, and was desperate to protect her, albeit that she presented herself as a very confident woman. But I think the tide has completely changed looking at the Oprah Winfrey clip. Now she seems to have taken a much more vulnerable Harry back to the US with her, and she seems to be more in the role of rescuer and protector with him." This hand gesture that you can see, he's got his hand on the chair, and she's placed her hand on top. That's almost a maternal-looking gesture. It's as though it's being used for reassurance and to let him feed off her confidence. Clearly she's friends with Oprah, she's used to being in front of the cameras, she's an actress, but to Harry, this is a whole new world that he's being judged by and being asked to perform. And it sounds from the clip as though he's going to rip his soul out in front of the camera.